and welcome back to the channel, Switch Places, Sergeant Scrive. We've not been on for a while. This is due to technical issues, but we are producing a video today, hopefully, in line with the Ferrari 296 GTB arrival. Now, the Ferrari 296 GTB has various quests to achieve, and we're going to check what items are in the item shop to go along with that. So let's have a look right now. Okay, so you can see there's a three-item bundle available from Ferrari. Or the items are available individually. The Medina Icon, the Maranello Racer, and the Ferrari Turbo Backpack. Let's have a look at them in more detail though. So, that's one, the Medina Icon. Maranello Racer. Number two, and then obviously the backpack. It's quite clean, that. It's the third item. Grab them while you can. Let's have a look at the challenges that are available. Okay, so first of the challenges that's available is complete Ferrari 296 GTB time trials. You can see on the edge of Lazy Lake on the map there, or just on the bridge by Weeping Woods, or a little bit further on towards Holly Hedges. Then you've got reach top speed in a Ferrari 296 GTB. Obviously you can do that while you're doing the time trials, I'm sure. And then you've got part one of four, which is use the recon scanner to spot an enemy player. And obviously there's three other stages that we haven't got up at the moment. And then you've got drive a Ferrari 296 GTB through the storm. So that's it, the challenges that go with the Ferraris. Let's see how many of them we can do. Thank you. And there we go, Victory Royale and all Ferrari challenges complete. Just stage one of four from the normal epic challenges to complete. If you enjoyed the video, do hit that thumbs up button, do subscribe to the channel, and remember to turn the notifications bell on and you won't miss another video. And I'll see you in another one. Bye for now.